danger, and there's a free ride on his teammate's shoulders for hero Paul Seymour, the man who won it for Syracuse 62-60.